Hello student, chemical control we have discussed. Now the next topic of our syllabus is biological control. Biological control is the natural method of pest control and that is based on bioecological principle. This is important, natural method of pest control and based on bioecological principle. Actually, what is the aim of this bioecological principle? The biological control, that is the eradication or reduction or suppression of the pest population by using of another living organism. When we use another living organism for the suppression of pest, that we call bioecological principle or biological control. Nowadays this method has been advanced tremendously with detailed knowledge of crop plants, pest species and interrelationship of plants and animals. And you know that this use of biological control is very important. Why? Because the chemical control causes the development of resistance in the pest. Insecticides also creates pollution in the atmosphere. Physiological disorders are there in man as well as in these animals, domestic animals. And these insecticides or poisons, they also disturb the regional agro ecosystem. Regional agro ecosystem means this, when we spray the chemicals, that time the natural enemies and useful insects are also get killed. So these are the drawbacks of chemical insecticides that we have already discussed. Now it is a pest control method. Biological control is a pest control method involving the use of one living organism to control the another living organism. In biological control we use another living organism for control of one living organism. In biological control, missing natural enemies are searched, obtained from the pest's native home and re-established in the ecosystem as a controlling agent. So first of all we have to search the natural enemy, then we have to bring into the laboratory, then we rear it, and when we rear it in large number, then we release in the new ecosystem as a controlling agent. The biological controlling agents are the pest specific parasites, predators or pathogens. These are the biological agents which we are normally use for control of insect pest. Biological agents, the first biological agent is a parasite. Parasites are the parasites, you know that in Hindi it is called parjivi. Parasites are organisms that develop up to the maturity on host. It attack the host at any stage of development and it exploit the host for its development. Exploit means shoshan karna. To ye parasite jo hota hai, ye host ko attack karta hai aur uska shoshan karta hai khud ke development ke liye. It can attack any stage of this host, egg stage, larvae stage, adult stage. On these stages this parasite attack and then utilize the host for its own development. Most of the insects, parasites used in biological control are hymenopteran and dipteran parasites. These are the two orders in class Insecta. Hymenoptera and Diptera, they are widely used as insect parasites in biological control programs for control of various insect pests. These are some orders, families. These are the some families from this order Hymenoptera. Ichneumonidae, Braconidae, Chalcidae and Trichogrammatidae, these are the families which are widely used for the control of insect pests. These families are from order Hymenoptera. Again I read, Ichneumonidae, Braconidae, Chalcidae and Trichogrammatidae. There is a one family that is called Tachinidae, that is from Diptera, is used in biological control. Here one thing is, I must discuss what is this missing natural enemies. This is actually procedure. The biological control is the procedure by which the missing natural enemies are obtained from the pest native home. Pest native home matlab jahan pe wo pehle pest paya gaya tha, jahan pe pehle origin tha pest ka, wahan uske natural enemies hote hain. To hame wahan jaakar, जहां पे पेस्ट का नेटिव होम था, जहां पहले पाया गया था, वहां जाकर हमें उसके नेचुरल एनिमीज ढूंढना है. दैट इज कॉल्ड मिसिंग नेचुरल एनिमीज. जो है, जो नए इकोसिस्टम में जो मिसिंग है, वो वहां जाके ढूंढकर हमें लाना है. एंड देन दे आर एस्टेब्लिश्ड एज ए कंट्रोलिंग एजेंट, कंट्रोलिंग बायो एजेंट इन द न्यू इकोसिस्टम. व्हेन दीज नेचुरल एनिमीज आर एस्टेब्लिश्ड in the new ecosystem, then they suppress, they kill or they infect the pest population and they bring it down, suppress to the normal level, or we can say that insignificant level. So this point is important, missing natural enemies, how we have to find out from the native home of the pest. So parasite, this is the first biological agent. Here the different families from these two orders we have seen in these photographs. These are some photographs showing the various families. First we have seen the Ichneumonidae. This Ichneumonid wasp, Ichneumonidae, this is Braconidae and this is Chalcidae. These are the three important parasites of phylum order Hymenoptera. One thing is important here, they have this pointed ovipositor, this long ovipositor. It is like a needle like structure. This ovipositor is inserted in the body of this larvae. Here also this hairy caterpillar ovipositor is inserted inside the body and eggs are laid inside the body of this caterpillar. Then these eggs hatch and they exploit for their development and this caterpillar become infected and later it get killed. This is called parasitism. This is another important, again from Hymenoptera, this is very important, Trichogrammatidae. It also has the ovipositor. It is a mainly, it is the egg parasite. It lay eggs inside the egg of the host. That's why it is called egg parasite. This is Tachinidae from Diptera. So all these photographs are the parasites, insect parasites. Then second biological agent is a predator. Predator, that means in Hindi we can say shikari, shikar karne wala, aur shikar karke jo prey hota hai usko khane wala, voraciously eater. Predator consume the prey, consume, kha leta hai usko, consume the prey. Predator requires more prey individuals to develop to maturity. Matlab ek se uska kaam nahi hota hai, wo lagatar प्रे को मारते रहता है, एक के बाद दूसरा और खाते रहता है. इट डज नॉट एस्टेब्लिश एनी रिलेशनशिप एज होस्ट पैरासाइट रिलेशनशिप. पैरासाइट में हमने देखा था, पैरासाइट्स दे मेंटेन द रिलेशनशिप, दैट इज कॉल्ड होस्ट पैरासाइट रिलेशनशिप. एंड दे पैरासाइट्स दे डू नॉट किल द होस्ट बट दे एक्सप्लॉइट द होस्ट फॉर देयर डेवलपमेंट. हियर this predator, they do not maintain any relationship, they do not exploit, they kill it and eat it. That is called predator. It feed voraciously. on the pest population. The predatory insects are mostly with biting and chewing type of mouth parts. ये जो शिकारी इंसेक्ट्स हैं, प्रीडेटरी इंसेक्ट्स, उनके माउथ पार्ट्स कैसे हैं? बाइटिंग एंड चीविंग टाइप. फ्यू आर प्रीडेटरी बग्स, कुछ प्रीडेटरी बग्स होते हैं, उन्हें ऐसे पॉइंटेड प्रोबोसिस होता है जैसे सिरिंज टाइप, और वो उसे सक करते हैं, जूस एनिमल से ब्लड सक करते हैं. सम इम्पोर्टेंट इंसेक्ट प्रीडेटर्स आर, यहां कुछ ऑर्डर्स दिए हैं और उसकी फैमिलीज. कोलियोप्टेरा, दिस इज ऑर्डर ऑफ इंसेक्टा, उनमें से कोसिनेलिडी, कैराबिडी एंड सिसिनडेलिडी, दीज आर द फैमिलीज विच आर यूज एज ए प्रीडेटर्स. ऑल दीज आर बीटल्स, बीटल्स. न्यूरोप्टेरा, न्यूरोप्टेरा में एक फैमिली है क्राइसोपीडी, दैट इज कॉल्ड क्राइसोपा, दीज इंसेक्ट्स यूज एज ए प्रीडेटर. डिप्टेरा में सैरफीडी, ओडोनाटा, ड्रैगन फ्लाईज, आर्थ्रोप्टेरा, फास्मेटिडी. जितना भी याद रह सकता है उतना आपको याद रखना है. दीज नेम्स आर डिफिकल्ट बट एक्चुअली फ्यू नेम्स यू मस्ट रिमेम्बर, पर्टिकुलरली दिस कोलियोप्टेरन, कोसिनेलिडी, कैराबिडी एंड सिसिनडेलिडी. हियर इन दिस फोटोग्राफ दिस थ्री दे आर कोसिनेलिडी, कोसिनेलिडी दे आर कॉल्ड कॉमनली लेडी बर्ड बीटल्स, लेडी बर्ड बीटल्स. देयर शेप, यू कैन नोट द शेप एंड दे हैव सच डॉट्स ऑन देयर डॉर्सल साइड, एलिट्रा ऑन द बॉडी, दिस डॉट्स आर देयर एंड दे आर कॉल्ड लेडी बर्ड बीटल्स. दे आर फ्रॉम कोसिनेलिडी फैमिली ऑफ कोलियोप्टेरा. दे आर वाइडली यूज फॉर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द एफिड्स, दीज आर ऑल एफिड्स, जैसिड्स, all these small insects which are present in a very large number on the plant, particularly leaves, shoots, they are present and all they are controlled by this predatory beetle. They eat it and destroy it. So this bloody bird beetle is a very useful insect. It's a friend of farmer because it control almost most of the small insects. Again, the coleopteran beetle, this cicindelidae beetles, these are few photographs of cicindelidae beetles. They also have the mouth parts, biting and chewing type, this sharp biting and chewing type of mouth parts. They grasp it and eat these small insects which are the pest on the plant. Here this is a hemipteran bug. Look here, this is a caterpillar, this caterpillar and this is a bug, and this proboscis, proboscis inserted inside the body of this caterpillar and this bug is sucking the juice, the hemolymph of this caterpillar. So it is a sucker, it is also a predator. Then this Chrysopa, Neuropteran, Chrysopa, Chrysopidae, these also a predator. So these all are predators and they do not establish any host parasite relationship. They grasp it and kill the prey and eat it. The third agent, biological agent, is pathogen. Pathogen, it is a disease causing microorganism. It causes diseases, it causes damage to midgut, gonads and other organs of the insects. It changes the composition of body fluid and causing the physiological disorders and ultimately leading to death of insect pests. There are good number of bacteria, viruses, protozoans, nematodes have identified as a insect pathogens. Some of the very promising pathogens are as follows. So pathogen, that is a disease causing organism which causes disease to insect and it alters the physiological condition and then ultimately death of that insect takes place. Scientists, they have identified these few, here the few mentioned are the Bacillus thuringiensis, this is bacteria, Bacillus popili, bacteria, nuclear polyhedrosis virus, cytoplasmic polyhedrosis virus, inclusion virus, Beauveria densa, this is fungus, Beauveria densa, Matesia grandis, this is fungus, Nosema, this is protozoan. These are some important microorganisms which are nowadays throughout the world widely used as a biological agent. Bacillus thuringiensis and Bacillus populi and nuclear polyhedrosis viruses, these are the very important, at least this much you must remember this. So here we stop. In the next video clip we will discuss one classical example of biological control. Apart from this, we will discuss few important examples of biological control by parasites, predators and pathogens. Apart from this, we will discuss the merits and demerits of the biological control. Thank you very much.